Hi Leo, and welcome to your fourth week reading. I'm just trying to see, can you see everything? Yes, you can see. Okay, so this is your fourth week reading of January, end of January 2020. Can you believe it? This reading is from the 22nd until the 28th of January. I don't know, but already the year just seems to be flying by people. Is it just me or what? So I'm going to call in your spirit guides into my spirit room. And I ask that Leo spirit guides please come in. Let us know what is going on in their love life, in their romantic relationships, in their heart. What is the situation with them right now? And mostly, most importantly, what message is it that you wish Leos to know right now with regards to their love life, their situation? Guys, thank you as well for clicking on my video and welcome to my spirit room. And we are going to play with some cards today. So, guys, if you like the video, get that thumbs up. If you want to, you can subscribe and hit the notification bell as well. And then, you know, when the videos come out, they come out once a week, usually Monday, sometimes Sunday, depends where you are in the world. Okay, so. If you want a personal reading with me, you can just check the description box below. All those details are there, or you can contact me on one of my Instagram accounts. There's a link below for that as well. There we go. We are going to cut these cards. We're going to see what is going on in your energy right now, this week. Remember, time is fluid, guys. Next week I can read and it can be something totally different. You can make a change of your perception and it can completely change the reading. You control literally your destiny, and the card is just reading your energy as of this moment. If the reading resonates with you, you will know almost immediately. My readings are pretty specific, guys. So if it doesn't get you, if it's not your reading, you're gonna know this one's not my reading. Sometimes spirit comes through, specific people need to hear it. Sometimes it's next week for you. Okay, whoa, yours comes out, your energy, Ace of Pentacles in the reversed. This is interesting. Person's energy, Knight of Cups. Wow. Okay. Leo. Okay. This is quite interesting. I want to use this deck. Let me play around a little bit here. Let's get a joint energy reading of the situation. All I'm going is Then you must know. I don't know. You there with that Ace of Pentacles? It looks to me like you've retracted your pentacle from somebody, but I'm not saying anymore. Let's just put this down. Let's go. Seven of Wands energy in the joint energy. Let's still use this one. Let's have a look at actions that were taken from you to this person. I'm not saying this is a new person. Now, this is an existing person. This is somebody, but I don't know about your actions being there. Your actions are like Ace of Pentacles in the reversed. Maybe not. That's your vibe, and maybe not. They're not doing that, as you can see. Wow. Hello. Hello. We have got a Page of Cups here. We've got a Knight of Cups here. Ooh, Leo. I'm gonna have to take this feather and smudge you guys, I swear. What is going on here? Let's have a look at their actions. Oh boy. Okay. Jeez. Okay, let's have a look at joint energy after all that of this relationship. Guys, I don't know what you are doing, but this is not over. I don't know, there's been some, oh wow. Yeah, this is an ongoing thing. Okay, this is an ongoing thing. So literally with you being there, that Ace of Pentacles in reverse just tells you literally about everything. You're not too keen right now. You know what I mean? You're not too happy about this situation. This person, whomever you are dealing with, literally made you feel so down, so not okay. And you know, I don't like that, hey. They made you feel down. They made you feel not okay. They made you feel like, wow. Everything you thought you knew. With this person, they're messing your mind a little bit here. This relationship, okay. This is a person that you're dealing with, okay. On their energy, there we go. We've got Knight of Cups, okay. And if whatever they're doing to you, they are still wanting you. I mean, Knight of Cups can be seen as the card that is literally somebody wants you. They're into you. They have feelings for you, definitely. This is somebody who's, you know, I don't know. Now this is getting interesting, hey? This could literally be you going, no, I've been through it. I don't want to do this. I'm not interested in anything. And this is either an ex-person who's still interested in something, or this could be a complete new person that just saw you and is like going, I'm actually kind of into you. I'm paying you attention. I kind of like your vibe. And they coming towards you. They're not rushing, by the way. They're taking it kind of slow as they approach you. As you can see, that is Knight of Cups. That's not like boom energy. It's like let's take a little stroll in your direction and have a check of you out. You in that energy of Ace of Pentacles, you're just like not today. Not today. It's like maybe you've literally been through quite a lot and you're just going, I don't feel like doing this actually right now. So somebody approaching you like this might actually make you just sort of stand back and go, I don't know about this. I don't know about this. But now there is this energy being there between the two of you, Seven of Wands. And it is like, can I tell you, this new person that is approaching you, literally, if they haven't approached you yet, if somebody has not approached you, or if you are aware of it, this might have caught you off guard. It might, you're literally feeling like, I'm not ready for this. I don't know if I'm ready for this. I don't know. After all I've been through, I don't know. And if no one has approached you, surprise, surprise, you are going to be surprised, because there is somebody watching you, Leo, and they are interested in you. You just don't know it yet. And you are going to be really surprised. When this person comes in, let me tell you something. Surprise, surprise. I don't think you're actually going to be ready that they came in at all. At all. It's really going to catch you off guard. Leo, are you ever not having attention from somebody? Really? I don't know. The lions, what must we say? Goodness gracious. In your energy, okay, this is action that you are going to take, if not already have taken, but will take if somebody approaches you. It is the Page of Cups energy. Okay, and let me try to tell you something. It is just mirroring the Knight of Cups energy, because somebody's trying to get your attention. I don't know if you, like, again, I'm telling you, it's like, you, I don't know if you're ready for this. In this reading, you sitting there, you kind of minding your own business. I hope there's not more than one person here. Because I'm looking at this, it's almost like there is someone watching you over there. There's a little bird sitting over there. And also as well, you minding your business, but there's a little flower blooming right behind your back there and you don't see it. So something's happening and you may not notice. You may know when the person comes in towards you. And yeah, I don't know how you're going to feel about it, honestly. I don't know how you're going to feel about it. Now, funny thing is, on their side, they've got Five of Cups in the reverse energy. So it's almost like this person is aware. This is different energy. I don't know if you've actually used to this kind of energy coming in from a person. But this person is kind of like aware. If I am going to make a move towards Leo, I know there are certain things about myself or about my life or whatever it is that I might have to give up on, or I might have to sacrifice so that this relationship can actually work. So if this is an ex energy, your ex has become aware of sacrifices or compromises that need to be made, maybe because you did put that whole shutdown thing going on over there. You kind of like put that, shh, I don't know about this. And it is so interesting because the current energy that is in this reading of the after action gets taken like this, after maybe they come in and say, look, I know what I need to compromise. I know what I need to do for you to understand me in the situation and for me to, you know, be able to be with you. I understand this is what needs to change, everything. But there you go. Now you've got Two of Pentacles in the reverse energy. And let me tell you something. We haven't yet got your spirit message, right? I'm going to draw that card out now. But it's like, we're going to wait and see energy over there. It's like, yay, yay. I like that, Leo. Yes. don't listen to words. When somebody comes in and says, I know what I need to do, I know what I did wrong, I know what needs to change, I am willing to make this happen, I am willing to do this, I'm A, B, C, D to Z all the way, and there is no action yet. So what you do a Two of Pentacles. I think you are already going to do that. I mean, we've moved on from reverse energy, Ace of Pentacles. Now you're moving into this relationship here. Two of Pentacles in the reverse. So there is something that you are learning in this situation. I like that a lot. It is like you're like, okay, so you've spoken, you've told me what it is. Even a new person coming in, you can be like, okay, so this is what you're offering. Yeah, I get it, I get it. You're in this thing of like, okay, so let's see the action. I'm waiting. I'm not going to do anything. I'm not going to make any moves. I want to see what you do. I'm gonna balance this little coins a little bit further. We're going to see how things turn out. Okay? And it's like, because of the strains that you're coming out of from the past, you have to really make a decision in this card. What are the things that I allow in my life and what do I not allow in my life? There are certain things, Leo, that you cannot allow in your life. You have to make a decision. Wait and see. And then after I've waited and saw, what happens? Is this what I want or is this not what I don't want? So I want to get final message, let me use the stick. Let's get final message from Spirit Guides to you. What is it that Spirit wants you to know about the situation? I mean, this could be an incoming ex again. Oh, please. I think last week's reading was that. But it could also be a new energy coming in. And your energy, you know, may not be very receptive to a new connection right now. I feel like you, like, you know, Ace of Pentacles. I have been pulled through the mud a little bit too much. And somebody new coming in to offer, it's like, even though they're giving you all the, yeah, okay, I want you, you're going, I don't know, I'll decide. I might have to not do this. I will decide. Imagine, Five of Swords comes out. Five of Swords energy. Whoa, Five of Cups, Five of Swords energy. A lot of talking. A lot of words being said, a lot of, okay, I realize this is what's happened. I feel this, now it's coming. It may be an ex energy. Goodness, Leo, when are we going to move on? I don't know. This is a tough one. It may be ex energy coming because Five of Swords in the reverse, it's like we've already talked. We've already talked. I've already told you my point of view. I told you how you made me feel. I told you who I am. Everything. It's like you're coming in again and you're telling me all these new things. Yes, I will offer you. I know what I need to sacrifice. I know what I need to give up. I know what I need to change. And you're like, not sure. I'm going to decide what I'm going to do here. You've already told them everything. They are aware of everything. That's Five of Swords in the reverse. And it's almost like they're coming in this position like, yeah, you are. They're bowing down and they're like, yes, I know. I offer you. Look, I'm sacrificing myself on the rocks right there for you. Look at me bowing down. What will you do? Remember, that is you. Nice energy over there. What are you going to do? The decision you need to make, it's the decision that you need to make with the Two of Pentacles. Because it is like, what is it in your life that you can carry with you? Can I carry this kind of thing with me? What did they do to me in the past? Am I going to allow this into my life now? That is what you have to decide. I think for me, because I feel like you've had this is not a nice energy. Ace of Pentacles in reverse. That can be like, this is the lowest. That was one of my low points. It's like there was a lot. I went through a time when I was so down because of this connection. And now look what's happening. Yeah, they come galloping in. Now they want me to offer this as well. I see they're watching me maybe on social media. They're doing all these funny things, trying to connect with me. And what do I allow in my life? That is your decision to make. You have to really decide. You have to really sit back and go, is this what I want in my life? Leo, you really must think, honestly, because I think this has been going on in this reading with me. I want to see a new energy coming in for you guys. I want to see, I actually feel like I wish this person could leave you alone. I don't know. I want to see some happy new energy coming in, Leo. Okay, there you are. This is your fourth week reading. I'm sending you light, love, and I ask your spirit guides to go to you and help you to decide what it is you need to keep and what it is you need to leave moving on into the future. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.